The Sun Belt announced yesterday its spring season was over. The Little Rock baseball team, the Trojans, well, they're now moving on. To what? We're not sure. Fox 16's Troy Lynch has more.
In mid-March, college baseball is usually in full swing. But now Gary Hogan Field is empty and won't be played on again for the foreseeable future.
Baseball is wonderful. It's what we do. It's not who we are. And so we'll get it back. But if this is doing our part, then we'll do it.
With seasons cut off, the NCAA granted all spring student athletes an extra year of eligibility, which is good news, but complicates the upcoming years with other recruits coming in.
It's re-recruiting because, you know, we don't know what the NCAA is going to do. I think the consensus is that they're going to at least give the seniors back their year. And so they'll be back. There's incoming guys. Junior college has said they're going to give a year back. I predict high school. I don't know how high school can with people graduating, but you've got to call guys and reassure them that it's going to be okay.
Even though Little Rock's season was off to a 9-8 start, there were positives that the Trojans wanted to continue.
I think about Cale Imshoff, who was off to one of the best starts in program history and probably would have been in the group to mention for Player of the Year, and Aaron Funk, who'd thrown back-to-back complete games. And you can't spend your life thinking about what-ifs.
With college baseball ending early, universities are recommending that their student-athletes just go home. The silver lining for the Little Rock Trojans is that they only have 5 seniors on their 2020 roster compared to 13 from a year ago. Coach Curry said most of his team is going to come back, but there were some that decided to start their career.
One senior said, hey, I'm going to move on to my career. I've graduated, and I just have one request. And he said, I really want my jersey and a plaque because I'm not going to have a senior day. And that kind of made it hit home.
At Gary Hogan Field, Troy Lynch, Fox 16 Sports.